We're under 550 now in the ballgame.
They know what's at stake. They're number one in the nation. They failed in Miami on conversion. They're going to go for it here. Fourth and goal from the one. Sundberg, the quarterback. Pitch outside. Jeff Smith, he didn't get there. Fumbles the football. Oklahoma takes over.
Hi, everybody, and welcome to Oklahoma Football. I'm Robbie Robertson, along with OU head coach Barry Switzer, and the Sooners' hopes for a Big 8 championship and a trip to the Orange Bowl are still alive as the Oklahoma Sooners were in friendly Lincoln, Nebraska Saturday, and you took it to the number one team, put 17-7 on them. Not bad.
First time we've ever beaten number one, Robbie.
We were a long time.
6-1, I think. We've thought we played number one before and beat them, but Nebraska's been 2 or 3 when we've played them, and beating them, but never been number one. Yesterday was, someone asked me in the locker room after the ball game was over, where's this rank? And I guarantee you, it's right up there on the top shelf with any game we've ever won.
I'm not surprised. Under the circumstances, with all, you know, 4 injured defensive starters out and what was on at stake there, it was a great victory.
Well, I tell you, it's just amazing. We talked to discuss that in the locker room. Sports Illustrated was there. It wasn't Douglas Looney, it was Jack McCallum. And Jack came in and introduced himself, and we talked about that, the fact that we've lost 4 very fine players on defense, but yet still played great defense. We optioned for the second half. We kicked off, they received the ball, and we kicked off south to north here, and first play, we come out, and we had to make a lot of second nine. Bosworth made the play, Meliazzo, they run the tailback counter, and look at their linebacker, stick him again, Bosworth hits him with Troy Johnson, 82 freshman. Cross motion, there's Reed up in his face, Reed, get him, Reed, tackle him, backside, Troy Johnson, other freshman, 2 freshmen in, pursuing and throwing for a loss, and there's Tony Casillas up the middle, and that's what you got to do. First series, you got to punt the football. Get good field position. I wished I'd done that the second half because the third quarter was a horror for our offense with the field position we had twice at the 6 and twice inside the 20. Another 4 times inside the 20. 2 defensive ends, 2 freshmen, 40 and 80. Make the play. You got to punt the football away. We've got great field position for the offense. Nebraska, a great defensive football team. Super football team, 2 fine defensive football teams. We run the outside handoff right here to a fullback, Lydell Carr, makes 4 yards, 2nd and 6. We're ahead of the chains right now. Got the win. They blitz, corner blitz. We missed the block there, and Spencer makes no gain here. We're going to throw the football. We got a blitz on, and we do a good job in coverage and crossing route. Got to punt the football away.
Winchester had another great day kicking
great
the football.
Great day punting the football. Now, there's a guy stepped up in front of him, Robbie, and signaled a fair catch at the last minute. You still have to give him an opportunity to catch the football. We've got to see where the ball is. So they fumble the football, and we recovered. Big break for us right here. We've got to capitalize on this, and the Sooners do. Meliazzo covers the ball, our linebacker, 42, and we've got great field position. First turnover of the ball game. Tony Casillas on their All-American center. They snap the ball, and they always do this. Remington does it. They coach that. I'll guarantee you they coach that. Not the fumble, but the center snapping the ball and coming off a count ahead of the offensive line as a unit.
It makes the center look so quick when that happens, but Nebraska turns it over. Oklahoma goes to work from the Nebraska 26.
2 split ends in the ball game. Danny Bradley under. We hand the ball to Lydell Carr. Good cut. Another tough running for 2nd and 6. Good yardage here. Sea of red. That's the only thing that's comfortable about that stadium is the colors. Great defensive line for Nebraska linebackers. They don't make mistakes. They play well. They're strong. They're good. And then Lydell Carr kept his feet. He might have scored right there. So we pick up a 1st down.
7-yard run. Take another look at the effort by
Pope here.
Lydell Carr.
Eric Pope, 63 on their linebacker. Boom. Punches him right in the mouth right there. Good block, walls him off. Lydell, he blocks off two people, actually, and he kept his feet. Lydell scored. He'd blown that in the end zone.
First down.
Hand the ball to Jerome Ledbetter.
Pickup of three. Second and seven coming now for Oklahoma. Their second possession of the ballgame.
Lydell Carr down to the one. That's a way to take it to him. Sooners right there.
Clark and Strasburger on the stop. Take another look at the six-yard run by Lydell Carr. Offensive line
Gary
doing a
Pope,
good job.
Burks, good job of Pope right there. Super job sticking the linebacker in the mouth and winning that one. There's a safety coming. Tackle, good job. Buster Rhymes in the end zone, good job on the corner. Puts the ball at the one.
Third and one.
Danny Bradley to the foot line.
No touchdown, but it is a first down for Oklahoma. So first and goal.
Touchdown Sooners. That's a good quick signal. I like that. First touchdown of the ball game. Not gonna be many today.
No.
You know what's the amazing statistic that everybody around the country is gonna think about is you told Nebraska to 7 points. I mean, really, you mean Nebraska put 60, 40, 50 on people, and you think that Nebraska only can get 7 points in Oklahoma. That's really a great tribute to the defensive play.
26 yards, seven plays. Last year with a point after, and the Sooners are out in front of number one ranked Nebraska, 7-0.
Bring it back. Pretty good coverage. They get it out about 23-yard line.
DuBose on the return.
Boy, he's a good back.
Yes, he is.
DuBose, a sophomore from Nebraska. There's a good stick to one of our linebackers right there. Tommy Flemings.
Second and six.
Reed contain. A guy throws a strike right there. Out route. First down.
Kind of picking on Rockford Saturday, weren't they?
Well, we're playing man-to-man. We had Miliazzo and Bosworth, whole defensive front, Rayburn. Draw play. Fake the draw. Going to throw deep. Oh, look at there. Having to play man-to-man. Play heavy front. That's going to happen sometimes. They automatically took some shots at it. We knew they would. There's Casillas, the All-American. Always a great football player. Had him a sack right there. I mean, he hadn't had the screen on. It'd been a big sack.
Tony Casillas, named to the Kodak and Football Writers All-America teams. Take another look at it. A third and nine play here.
One-on-one, they can't handle him.
Right.
Casillas is too quick. He gets rid of their center, speed and quickness around the guy. Doesn't have a chance.
Turner's trying to get away and does get the ball
away. That's just desperation, just throwing the ball. I get Flemings, score. Boy, they had a good punter, too. That cat right there kicked it 46 yards in the ball game average.
That one was a 61-yarder right there. Livingston.
Oh. Pitch sweep to the fullback. That corner came on the snap. Danny back to throw. We're going to run a draw play off this. Back to line of scrimmage.
Third down.
Outside Spence.
Spencer Tillman for just two, so Winchester back to punt again.
Gets it away. All right, hang time. Great hang time.
Jeff Smith bobbles that a little bit, but Nebraska has it at their own 34.
That's good job, Barry Casillas. 92 tackle. Tackles him for about a yard gain. Run the fake to reverse. There's Tommy Flemings. Good job, Tommy. 93, the senior from Altus. Makes a play.
Third and three now.
Oh, Utah pass. Really threw it to us.
Richard Reed confused that play as he knocked the intended receiver, Jeff Smith, down, so Livingston has to punt again.
Punt the ball away. Fair catch signaling by Sonny Brown. Sooners. Trap play. Good tough defense up inside. Defensive battle. Danny Bradley on the option play. Ooh, Spence. Long corner. We automatic to that. We shouldn't have stayed out of that.
Third and ten.
Danny throws, hits Keith in the flat. Only a 3-yard gain. They put the ball away.
Winchester averaged 40 yards a punt on 9 punts.
But the key was the high hang time.
Right.
Oh, get the guy down. Winchester made the tackle there.
Jeff Smith on the return, but Nebraska was penalized for clipping, so they start from their own 13.
Brian Hall makes the tackle. Tight end on the crossing route. Gets the first. They fumble the football. We recovered it, but they didn't give it to us. There's fullback on the pop play. Fake the pop. Richard Reed getting him. Boom. Tony Rayburn gives him a shot in the mouth.
Whew. Todd Frayne on the reception. Tony Rayburn on the tackle.
Todd tried to give him a mark. There's Miliazzo. See us. Option play. Rayburn.
Pick up for five for Travis Turner as the first quarter comes to an end. The Oklahoma Sooners ranked sixth in the nation, out in front of number one ranked Nebraska, 7-0. We start the second quarter. Nebraska has it second and five from their own 42. Not bad weather.
Beautiful stadium. Yeah, the weather's better up in Lincoln than in Oklahoma. Imagine that. Never thought that. There's old Bosworth and Casillas. Pitch sweep. Jeff Smith. Uh-oh, too much room. Come on, knock him back. Secondary. Reed and Rockford, Sonny Brown.
First down.
Run the trap play. Pretty good linebacker play right there. Miliazzo, Bosworth. Sprint out and throw it. Ooh, out route complete.
Schnitzler on the reception. First down.
The German name. Schnitzler. I ate a lot of wiener schnitzler. There you go. Rockford Oski. They threw it, went the well too often, didn't they?
Yeah, that's right.
Rockford stepped in front of him. I said that when he came off, it was a great play, but now they're going to run the up out on you. Out and up. Guy comes off, thinks he made a great play. You grab me, said, Rockford, they're going to test you on the out and up now.
Jim Rockford gets his second interception of the year, the 10th interception of the year for Oklahoma, stops a Nebraska drive. The Sooners have it at their own 23.
The big play took the scoring drive away from them. There we go. Freshman Lydell Carr.
Picked up six.
A bunch of freshmen played yesterday for us. One of their linebackers are good, too. Like Mark Munford, or whatever his name
is.
He's a good player.
Mark Munford.
Option play. There we go. Come on, Tillman, look at your hands. Good blocks. Turn it on, Spence, down the boundary. 28-29-yard run here. Got to score on this. Got to get some points out of this.
Take another look at the run by Spencer Tillman. The pitch by Danny Bradley. A second and four, third and three play. Spencer Tillman turns it into 28 yards. Boy, Bradley is
Sewell,
so good.
Sewell missed a block right there. Danny Ben, this end, tried to take the pitch and was a little late off of it. Good job by Danny Spencer. Look at the hands and put it away.
Longest run of the year for Spencer Tillman, 28 yards. First down, Nebraska 42.
We'll have a long one next week, Spence. Big, strong defense.
Carr for no gain.
You guys are mean.
Spencer Tillman on the reception. His first catch of the year, by the way.
Danny, come on, Danny. Yeah, just did get him. Make him run. Punt the ball away. At least we got some field position on him here. That's great. Oh, in the third quarter, we're dead with field position. About the 15-yard line. Where do I need to start him every time? Too much, men. Got to make him. Stop him for less than that on first down.
Second and five.
Bosworth. Run, sprint out and throw back, screen. Gosh, block Miliazzo. Brian Hall knocks him out of bounds, first down. Craig Sundberg, alternating quarterbacks now. Motion, run a tailback counter play. Boy, he's a good back. He gets some speed and quick.
Doug Dubose, 69 yards on the day. First down now. Sundberg can't handle the snap. A loss of four, second and 14.
Draw play.
Ooh.
Dubose. Good back.
Good move by Doug Dubose. Picks up 15.
Probably the best running back in the league right now.
Just a sophomore. First down.
throw the football, play action. Look at there, look at there, look at there. Great catch, man to man. Perfect throw, catch, no center fielder because we were in man coverage.
Pickup of 38 yards, Nebraska first and goal from the Oklahoma 2-yard line.
The boast of the one. Oh, we're going to let him score here. We're going to put the dramatics in later, Robbie. It's too early in the ballgame to have a great goal line stand
here. We got a long way to go.
A long way to go. Don't do it now.
Jeff Smith pops it in the end zone from a yard out. An impressive 84-yard drive in 10 plays.
You got to do it when it counts, late in the ballgame.
And we're all tied at 7.
Look at that. The FFA ought to call those people. You know, that's a hazard to.
That's right. All those planes trying to get into Lincoln.
Kickoff deep to Buster. Goal line. Break one, Buster.
Oklahoma starts from their own 22.
And the ball from fullback. On the reverse counter. Sewell's hurt. He didn't play hard in the second half. Got a foot and a hamstring injury. Bradley back. Got to scramble, Danny. Put the ball away, Danny. Got to pass protect. Be able to throw. Went backwards. Nebraska got some momentum here. I'll tell you what, from here on, our defense plays super the rest of the ball game. I mean, they are terrible field position. Good defense. 3-yard gain. Brian Hall up there. Picked up 5. Let's stop him here. Third and 2 now. Imagine they will throw it. First down. Craig Sundberg.
Late motion. In the half now.
They're going to run it back and out route on the guy. He's going to run with it. Get up off the ground. Fleming's quick. Go make the play.
Bosworth on the tackle. Third and 3 now.
There's Bosworth. Oh, he throws him for 2-yard loss. Brian Bosworth.
Big play.
Great player. Shows.
Take another look at it.
Bosworth come through all this trash and everything right there. Runs 4-6.
The Oklahoma linebackers combined for 22 tackles on Saturday.
You're going to see a couple plays by our freshman linebackers at goal line stand. Just great plays. Bosworth on second down and Dante Jones on third down. That's the reason they couldn't score, because those two plays they made.
Klein misses the 49-yard field goal, so Oklahoma
good block
has it.
Here. There's a good block, bro. But boy, I tell you what, their safety's a good player. Clark.
Brett Clark.
I bet he made a bunch of tackles.
He's an All-America candidate.
Well, I'll vote for him.
Carr picks up a couple. Final play of the half.
Ooh, that's okay. Get him down, Buster. Be a tackler. Get him down, the clock will run out, folks. Take a shot at it. That's one of those turnovers that didn't count. It's kind of like one of those penalties you use.
That's right.
Intentional delay of game.
Doesn't hurt. Half of it's over. It's still even. Oklahoma 7, Nebraska 7. If you look at the halftime statistics, Nebraska's way ahead, but it doesn't work that way, does it?
What does that count?
Nothing.
How does that count for
nothing? That's right.
Well, I tell you what, field position has a lot to do with it. In the third quarter, it's even going to get worse, Robbie, because where we get the ball, we have it twice at the 6-yard line and twice inside our 20, 4 straight possessions. We never got our end of the field, and it's just kind of hammer the ball at them and put the thing away. And until we got a little field position, we threw a pass and completed it, and we're able to go and get our field goal late in the third quarter, the first of the fourth quarter. But, you know, our defense plays super from here on. It was, just something that it was great to behold.
Yeah, but weren't you a little bit concerned at halftime that the offense was not moving a great deal
Your
defense is going to be out there day long? You can't give them a whole bunch of opportunities.
That's right. I realize that. We're going to have to get something going. But at the same time, Robbie, we knew it was going to be that way when we went up there. What did we expect? We walked into the half and said, man, we knew what we were getting into. You know, we just didn't, we wasn't playing Missouri or Colorado going up and down the field. We knew we were playing a great defensive team. I tell you what, their offense knew that they were going to have problems with us, too, because they only in the ball game, they didn't make the third down conversions in the ball game. They made some first and 10 and second down passes to get first downs, but they didn't make third down conversions.
Could you tell on Friday, and you had told us on Friday that you were going to option for the second half anyway, but could you tell Friday that the team was ready?
Oh, I knew the team was ready. I knew we were going to play lights out, and our coaches knew it, and our players knew it, and we were ready to play. Friday was a fun time. We had a great time warming up out there.
Yes, you did. You were loose.
We were loose, and loose and ready.
Well, the lights are going to go out in Lincoln pretty soon. We'll be back with the third quarter right after this. Oklahoma gets to take the ball to start the third quarter. We're all tied at 7.
Osborne second-guesses himself from the goal line and that goal line stand that we had. I second-guessed myself here. Our offensive coach didn't want to take the ball, but I tell you what, we should have kicked the football just like we did. Start of the first half and get good field position because our defense could stop them. And I really was worried about our offense right here. And I have reason to right there. It's third and 9.
Yes, that's right. Not gaining a whole lot.
And we end up in the third quarter having the worst field position, but the game wouldn't have been like it was. It wouldn't have been as dramatic. I'm sure ABC, there's the first down. It's the way to go, offense. Up the 30-something yard line here. Way to go, Shep.
Only reception of the day for Derek Shepherd.
Derek Shepherd will curl out. There it is. Come on, Derek.
So the game plan was to make it exciting in the third quarter.
That's right. Help ABC ratings. They talk about college football, the ratings haven't been very good and all this, but the Nebraska-Oklahoma game is one of the top-rated games every year. And we throw an interception. Danny Bradley, the all-conference quarterback. Golly, Danny, go tackle him, Danny, if you threw it.
Intercepted by Mark Dom. Nebraska at their own 47.
There's old defense. Got to go in there again and make it happen. There's Bosworth, Reed. Bunch of players getting the ball.
Second
counterplay, counterplay. There's a bunch of other good defensive players. Named Casillas, and linebackers again.
This is the nation's number one rushing
team. They got third and nine. They got to throw it, try to get the first deep. They got to punt it away. There's there's out and up.
Fourth down, intended for Kimball.
Scotty Kimball. You know, his brother Bobby played for us.
Sure did.
Bobby Kimball.
Late 70s.
78 team, using the 77, 78 teams at Oklahoma.
So now look at the Oklahoma field position, their own 6-yard line.
Oh, a terrible field position. Oh. He let it go and gone in the end zone. And we had a clipping that put it back to the 6. Spencer for a couple. Backed up, heavy front here. Danny Bradley fumbles the football. Danny, are you going to score in that play later? Danny's going to score in that play. Nice the game later. But he makes it exciting right now.
That's right. Now Nebraska has it at the Oklahoma 11-yard line.
How about that? 11-yard line? Make it exciting. Defense.
Porter picks up 5. There's Dr. Tom, second winningest coach in America.
Wing set, 2 tights. High formation, pitch sweep, Jeff Smith. Not much, Jeff.
No gain.
No gain, Jeff.
3rd and 5.
Sprint out, play action pass, going to throw across, Darrell Reed. I see it, Darrell, don't batter down. Got to kick at the field goal, hadn't it?
They're going to try a field goal here.
That's all you can ask them to do. Defense, make them kick the field goal. Don't let them score the touchdown.
Take another look at the play.
Try to hit the tight end on the crossing route. Got a scramble, Tony in his face. Darrell Reed are in dropping. Go, I ski it, Darrell, but I can see that that's all you can do, slap her down.
So Klein comes on to try a chip shot, 23 yards. Watch this.
Low snap, puts it on there, kicks it. It's off the left, up right. I knew right here, I told her football team, said, hey, we're going to win it.
That's right.
I told them, you got to believe. We're going to be lucky. Good things are going to happen. And all those good things started to happen.
Nebraska's probably thinking the same thing. Oh, my goodness. If we can't hit a 23-yard field goal, Klein hooks it and nails the left upright.
Well, let me tell you, we did the same thing last year. You know, we play them 28-21, and we missed 2 chip shot field goals, and that touchdown, we'd been in motion on the goal line, would have won the ball game.
That's right.
Well, things didn't go right for us.
2nd and 8 now for Oklahoma.
Option play, Danny Bradley. Here's that old safety again. We're going to take advantage of him in here in a minute. Then you don't have to throw a poster out on that guy.
3rd and 8.
Danny Bradley, Shep, ball's deflected. And Shep just stuck as it came off his hands. It's been a tough catch. He's a great player. You got to catch it, Shepard. We expect that from you.
Winchester punts.
Get a good bounce.
Sooners cover it, and Nebraska starts from their own 40.
Option, still option, field good position. Play, Darrell Reed. Richard Reed. Uh-oh, DeBose. Boy, he's good back. Quickness. Spin, that's a good tackle. Sonny Brown from Alice, Texas, sophomore. Bunch of freshmen, sophomore. That's a good play, but Darrell Reed, 40. Making quarterback pitch and go make the tackle on the pitch play. Tailback.
Second and seven.
Last option. Pitch the ball to corner support. Couple yard gain. Reed, Brad Hall. Second and one. Don't make it, baby. We're going to punt the football away. No gain. That was a third down and two play. Fourth and two. That's great defense. I mean, big key play right there. Keep him converting. Look where we get the ball. Look where we get the ball. It's six again.
So Nebraska's had it at their own 47, the Oklahoma 11, and their own 40. And now Oklahoma has it at their own 6.
Can't handle that heavy front right here.
Carr for a couple. Third and 8 coming up.
It was the two fine defensive football teams.
The two best defensive teams in the nation.
We got to punt it away. Old defense, go get a glass of water and come on back. Get a drink, get grouped up, three downs and punt. There you got the ball at the 43, plus 43. Go out there and stop them.
That's right. Starting in Oklahoma territory.
Reverse, good job, Troy Johnson. Good tackle. Contain reverse. Bosworth and a lot of the linebacker make the play. Old Pride of Oklahoma is up there. They're pumping out Boomer Sooner about right now. Get off them. Tommy Fleming's good play there. Sonny Brown slaps the post right away.
We'll take a couple of looks at that. Travis Turner, the Nebraska quarterback, trying to go for it all here on second and 7, but Sonny Brown makes a play. Play in center field.
Oh, it's a good play, Sonny. I tell you what, Rockford would have knocked the ball away too. Watch Rockford here.
Rockford's that's good, got pretty good,
good position. Good position. And watch Rockford come across in front. See, watch his outstretched hand right there. Rockford would have been able to knock the ball away, rake it out.
Third and 7.
Oh, don't let him get this one. Oh.
Brian DeBose. Bosworth on the tackle on Doug DeBose.
They hit him later on the thriller.
Yeah, first down now.
Same pattern. Good guys, get him down, man.
Turner picks up nothing.
Ooh.
Boy. Had Hemer wide open across the middle and overthrew him. So now it's third and 11 for
Rush
Nebraska.
Rush bothered him. Come on, defense. Come on, defense. There's Coke defense. Can you imagine the Bose got through that crack? Had him a 3-yard loss. He splits us.
Pickup of just 2, so Nebraska has to try another field goal. This one 45 yards.
Hits this one short.
Now they've got Livingston doing the kicking. And he misses it.
They're switching around back there.
Yeah, they're having a little trouble in the kicking game. So Oklahoma with 2:35 left. Takes over at their own 28.
We got the right here. That safety. Come on, support us, safety. Playing behind him. There we go. There
31 yards to Buster Rhymes. Take a couple of looks at this. It's a nice little combination. Third leading passer in OU history to the third leading receiver in OU history. Pick up of 31.
Oh, we're off our goal line.
Yeah,
around
finally.
That field position.
Bradley hit 5 of 9 on the day. The only catch of the day for Rhymes.
There's a big one. We automatic right here. And Shepard didn't get the crowd noise. Danny's got a scramble. Stuck him right in the mouth. 41, Mark Munford is a good player. Sophomore.
Pick up
Colorado.
A 3.
Danny Bradley, option play. Grabbed that face mask, and away he goes down the boundary. He's going to get in the touch later on.
He also banged that foot up a little bit again. He was hobbling around there for a while. Take another look at the 26-yard run by Danny Bradley. A little face mask call against Nebraska. He was a little concerned there as to whether or not...
No, I knew what it was.
They sure took their sweet time about it.
Pickett, good job, Pickett. There's him. Ian grabbed him. Weber grabbed his face mask, headgear.
Bradley runs it down to the 12-yard line. First down, Oklahoma.
Ten-yard line.
Nebraska defense stiffens. Second and eight.
Lydell Carr, we were in motion. We got the ball down there close. Golly, can you believe that?
Easy.
Left guard in motion.
Second and 13.
Option play. Good block on the corner. There's that safety. Tight end in the end zone. We got to do.
So Brent Clark makes the tackle. That's the end of the third quarter. Nobody scored in that 15 minutes. So it's still Oklahoma 7, Nebraska 7. But good fourth quarter coming up. We'll be right back. Oklahoma has the football.
Oh, I tell you
to
what.
Start the fourth quarter. This
motion, pitch is sweet.
This is a big play right
to,
here.
Little PC Patrick Collins jukes around. We're going to throw back.
Yikes.
He throws the ball, and the guy, two guys right on top of him. You know, I swore it was an interception where I was, but two officials are right on top of it. Neil Harris never argued. You know, that's the thing about it. The guy that trapped the ball never fussed or complained about it. Maybe he's a good kid.
And Tim Lasher
kicks it.
Nails.
Old Timmy. Timmy gets a game ball along with Mike Winchester.
All right.
Kicking game performance. And Jeff Hake covering a fumble here in a minute. And I'm going to give Richard Dillon. Might as well give Dillon one, too. He's the one to break the ball out. Freshman from Ringland, Oklahoma.
Lasher hit the 32-yard field goal. And Oklahoma's in front now 10-7. Lasher's hit five field goals in a row now. So Nebraska has it at their own 20.
They got 80 yards to go. It's too much, man. We're going to make it exciting. They just want to do this for help ratings. Everybody's watching USC, UCLA. They got to switch over to our game now. Sooners leading. DeBose for what, 2-yard gain?
First down.
Boy, there goes Miliazzo. Oh, he's a good football player. Those two linebackers really can play. Sophomore and freshman. They're going to run a counter play. Tailback counter, pull the guard and tackle. Miliazzo comes right up by underneath both of them. Makes a play in the backfield along with Troy Johnson, 80, another freshman.
Second and 12.
I'm gonna throw the slant for 2-yard gain. We can give you all those you want. You know, they talk about their stats in the passing game. They had 60 yards after we were 17-7, though. You know, in the ball game, Eric Raven can try to knock his head off. That's another statistic. You know, if you want to talk about statistics, you know, outdoing us, we outrushed them.
And, that's true.
Which is the key, and here they throw a opponent. Rockford tried to come back for the ball to Oskett, and the guy fell on top of him. We thought we should have had a penalty flag there. But, you know, they had 60 yards. They had 160 yards passing if you take away the 60 after it's 17-7. Boy, and then Miliazzo hits him, knocks the ball away, fumble. Sooners got it, but they call him down.
And, oh, you
we
got
it. We got it.
You got it. Travis Turner, the quarterback now for Nebraska. Miliazzo makes the hit.
Oh, he's a good player, too.
Sophomore and Troy Johnson.
Quickness, speed coming through there. Both of them can run. Miliazzo was a 4'6 fullback in high school. 230-pounder that played for Rockhurst, undefeated team, state champions of Kansas City.
Oklahoma really has it at the Nebraska 40.
We beat Nebraska on it. Nebraska and Oklahoma recruited him. That was going to be a reverse pass, but old Shep said, hey, baby, too many folks here. I better get what I can get. But Danny Bradley, old boy, he's like a sack of potatoes. They just pick old little Danny up and mistreat him, throw him back at safety. Clark, good player.
Third and nine.
Screen to old freshman Keith Jackson over here. It's a good run to Keith.
This is a great effort.
Boom. Carry him for the first.
Beats the chains there.
He's 6'4", 248. They say 235, but he weighed 248 the other day. He's going to be a really fine player.
Jackson had two receptions on the day. He's caught a pass three games in a row now. But this is a big play. It's third and nine.
How about that? How about this? Cross motion this way, that way, screen off out here to tight end. How about that? You haven't seen that before, have you, Robbie?
I don't think so.
There you go.
Outruns Weber.
For all those people listening to Al Eschbach, you know, anytime we did a little different. We had a bunch of tricks that didn't work.
First down for Oklahoma at the Nebraska 30, and Lydell Carr gets a couple.
Danny Bradley, good little player. See, Danny right here, put the ball away, take the loss, punt the football. That's what a good quarterback does. Don't press. Don't try to pitch it out, turn the ball over. We'll kick it away.
Third and 11.
Don't. Just sit down, Danny. You know what I told Danny? I'm glad we took the loss because I didn't want to try to tip a field goal. You know, some of us are talking about trying to kick a field goal. I said I'd rather punt the football and give them 89 yards and 2 feet to go because that's what they do. They get it to 10. And we said, hey, let's stop them here. We win the ball game. They've got 90 yards to go.
And 9 minutes to go in the game.
And that's too much. Sonny Brown sticks him in the mouth.
DuBose for nine. Sunberg, the quarterback.
Second one, I thought they'd bomb us right here. But they hand the ball to fullback on a trap play, and he's not showing. But
pickup of 12.
For 12, and at first and 10, that's too much. Boy, they hit DuBose on that crossing right here. Ooh, option play, good play. Darrell Reed tackles it. For no gain, Tony Rabin. Reed probably got the flu.
Second and nine. Coach sounds a little funny, not feeling 100%.
It stopped up. I felt terrible up there in Lincoln until the ball game was over.
Right.
Throws the out route. I thought we were going to ask you that. I thought Ricky Dixon, the freshman. Everybody we talk about on defense, freshman. Draw play to DuBose. Good play. Tommy Flemings. No gain. Senior from Altus. He's a senior. Got 10 of those guys back on defense.
That's right. Kevin Murphy.
Plus Kevin Murphy. There's Reed on the brush. Oh, DuBose goes sideways on him. Boy, he's a good back, good speed. And I tell you what, right there, Sonny Brown knocks him out at the 7-yard line. And the crowd is going nuts right now.
Yeah, we're under 9 minutes, actually under 8 minutes here. A 42-yard pass from Sunberg to DuBose. And boy, it's amazing that Sonny Brown could...
He didn't want to go to him. You know, he's trying to go to someone else. Yeah. And here he comes, held the ball. The rush couldn't get to him. Bosworth, Rockford. The guy's got speed. They're not supposed to play ball in Connecticut. How can I have you ever heard of a football player from Connecticut anyway, especially being good?
Yeah.
He is a great prospect. You know, I think he's probably the best running back in the league.
Sonny Brown got him out of bounds.
Pitched the ball to Jeff Smith. 2 yards. You know, we told our defense, I want you to watch this play here. Bosworth, I wish you could see the replay. Boom! Go back the other way. Bosworth sticks him right there in the option play and takes the quarterback the other way.
We'll see it in replay.
Okay, let's see it. Let's show it. I wish I had an end zone camera angle of this. I saw it last night. Yeah, right. Watch Bosworth. 44, come across. He gets bumped off right here. He could have been, but he lost his balance. But form tackle right there, sticks him and takes him back. Along with Sonny Brown. Boy, it's a great play. Now watch this play, but Dante Jones. Dante right there hits the fullback right in the numbers. Look at this one again.
Okay.
Let's look at it again. Watch Dante, the right linebacker here, sticks him and knocks him back the other way and puts the ball a foot on the foot line. You know, if we'd stopped and made it, you know, on the, they'd had to kick a field goal. But Dante, the right linebacker, comes across, hit you right there in the numbers. Great tackle. Dante Jones puts the ball at the 6-inch line.
And now another great play.
Troy Johnson.
Fourth down. Penetrate.
Troy Johnson, defensive end, whips the tight end. And Brian Hall whips the lead block. And no gain. And the Sooners hold at the 1-foot line.
This is the nation's number one rushing team. There's Brian Hall against the nation's number one team against the rush. And the defense wins.
Watch Brian play off 39, the wingback's blocked right there. Takes him on the outside shoulder, wasn't trapped and hooked inside. See a penetration by Troy Johnson, the freshman in. Watch Bosworth scrambling. Watch him 44 crawling along the ground. Being picked off.
Oh, my. Boy, you talk about a play that turns a game around.
Hold on to the football. Don't turn it over here. Defense would have to stop them again.
A little wind has gone out of the Nebraska sail now. Their defense is all angry. Third and 7 coming up here.
Spencer Tillman, just give us 4 or 5 yards before we punt the ball out of the end zone. Let Winchester go out there. This is a great punt.
Absolutely.
58 yards. Boom. Hang time, yeah. About 4.7.
Beautiful
kick. And watch Richard Dillon rake the ball out right there, 41, and Jeff Hayton recovers it. I told you things, it's just our time, baby. It's our bats.
Fourth turnover of the day for Nebraska.
Got to believe. Good things going to happen for us today.
Oh, boy.
They couldn't score it anyway. Stop
yeah,
right there.
That's right. They would have gotten down there, had first and goal. Four cracks at it. Defense would have stopped him. Jeff Hake with the recovery. Oklahoma takes over at the Nebraska 43.
What's Richard Dillon here, 41. Ringling right there, the freshman. Rakes the ball out right there out of Jeff Smith's hand. And there's Jeff Hake wrapping it up. Percy Hines.
There's Jeff Hake. Quite a story. Only been back about 3 games. Got stabbed in Kansas City over the summer. Big play.
And the ball. Spitzer nearly had self-tackleization. Takes a couple. Spencer again. Get underneath him. Don't fumble the ball. Down to a couple of minutes now. Bootleg. Danny set him up. Juke it in inside. You use your speed. You get that boy. I tell you, that end can run. Don't think Nebraska can't run, baby.
That's Scott Strasburger.
First down. Right there. Hammered in there for 4th and 1. Darren Bell, Barry Hill doing some cheerleading.
Talking about timeouts here.
Hand the ball in the power play to Spencer. So we've done it 4 times in a row, see. They think we'll run out the clock, so we're just gonna run the option play. Zing! Danny Bradley, go catch him if you can.
Danny Bradley, 29 yards for the touchdown with less than a minute to go. Turn out the lights.
The party's over. Boy, I tell you what, those single fans, that Danny went over to celebrate with. Made a short ride home right there.
You bet.
Yeah,
look at that finger.
It hurt all. He's got a little, he's got a little metal brace on the thing. It's like a hinge.
quite a moment in Lincoln, Nebraska, I'm telling you. Danny Bradley from 29 yards out. Lasher comes on and hits the point after. He's hit 29 in a row. Just like that, it's 17-7, Oklahoma, and this one is history. Take another look at the touchdown.
Watch the blocks here. Watch Darrell Weddington, 30, wall the linebacker. Watch Carr block the corner. See the linebacker walled off there, but Darrell Weddington, 30, Carr blocks out the corner.
That's a great block.
Boy, go catch me, because you can't give it done, baby.
And Neil Harris, the guy who foiled Oklahoma last year, can't catch Bradley, and now
I don't think he'll have an oil painting of that one.
No.
Richard Reed, big play, Richard. Tony Casillas. Now they get 60 yards right here, Robbie.
Yeah, but we don't need to look at that, Coach. It's all over. 12-yard loss by Richard Reed, and number 6 Oklahoma upsets number 1 ranked Nebraska. It'll all come down to a battle of the oranges Saturday in Norman. The final score, Oklahoma 17, Nebraska 7. We'll be back. So the Sooners are now 8-1-1 on the year, and it'll all come down to a 60-minute bowl game Saturday in Norman against Oklahoma State, and the winner goes to the Orange Bowl. Simple as that, Coach.
Well, the Orange Bowl last week said that they'll take the winner of our bowl game if we defeat Nebraska, and that's what they should do. We would be the most attractive. The winner of this game would be the most attractive and be the highest ranking in the polls, even though we're tied with Nebraska for the championship. Someone said before the season started, the OSU fans and the Sooner fans, they would like for it to come down to this. It never has before.
That's right.
By golly, it's worked out that way, and it all happens in Norman next Saturday.
Oh, boy. Be there. It'll be a dandy. Oklahoma and Oklahoma State for the Orange Bowl. We're out of time. Thanks for joining us. For Barry Switzer and Oklahoma football, I'm Robbie Robertson. Goodbye, everybody.